hitting the line. Let's start this thing in 3, 2, 1, go.
This is Qualls match number 35. Looks like our Mechalosaurs are going to have a little bit of a rough time getting out of the Red Alliance habitat zone. They're the only ones so far to not cross over. Hopefully. 1 second left. Nope, Sandstorm Period will come to an end. They will get some help now from their Alliance partners. Get them unwedged from wherever they were stuck on, and now they are good to go. Start contributing to this Alliance offense score. Over on the Blue Alliance side of the field, we are slowly constructing not one, but maybe just one. We were thinking about two. Just one Blue Alliance rocket being constructed so far. Level 2 of that bottom right one, now sealed up, ready to go. Ready for cargo. It's currently at a point value of 4. These rockets each have a potential point value of 30. Plus, in the qualification rounds, of course, a completed rocket is an additional rank point for the Alliance that's able to achieve it. We've seen a few of them today. Maybe this will be the match where we see yet another. About a minute and a half left to play. 35-22 is your score, favoring the Blue Alliance for the time being. Our Red Alliance is very quickly constructing a rocket on the perimeter of the field as well. Bottom left corner of the field. Currently 5 hatch panels installed for a total of 10 points. And 1747, that's Harrison Boiler. Adds on hatch panel number 6, so in comes the cargo. Or maybe out goes. Mechalosaurus just about knocked one out of the field there. And now it all comes down to cycle times on cargo. Harrison Boiler has done this before a few times this weekend. So back and forth they go. Strategy pretty much nailed down at this point. 40 seconds left in the match. Blue Alliance is still in the lead, despite this cargo ship building endeavor over here on the Red Alliance side. Blue Alliance not too far off from a full cargo, or full rocket rather, of their own. They just need one more hatch panel and 2 more pieces of cargo to make it a reality. Not sure if they're gonna go for it though. 20 seconds is pretty dicey. It looks like they will indeed abandon that strategy. Whereas the Red Alliance not abandoning the full rocket strategy. There it goes. Red Alliance rocket in the bottom left of the field. Fully assembled, rank point for Red. Last few seconds of the match. Can we get a level 3 climb? Digital Goats tries. They'll stay on level 2. Our Alliance partners over here, Wolfpack also up on level 2. Galactic on level 1. No Red Alliance machines able to safely make it back to the habitat there in our endgame period. This is likely to swing the match in favor of Blue, but the Red Alliance did pick up the rocket rank point. We'll get your final scores to you shortly. Scores our official qualification match number 35. It is indeed a Blue Alliance victory in the end. Your final score 74-54. Each of those Blue Alliance teams will pick up 3 rank points towards their average. Digital Goats use those 3 rank points to move on up into the second rank position, and not a whole lot further behind them there. Career Academy Robotics moving up into 12th, just on the outside of our top 8 looking in. We just got 15 more matches to play today, folks. Get cozy, get comfortable. See you soon for match 36.